But so you give her what she wants.
What do you think she wants?
You know, like you have to take one for the team. Dad, where'd you go?
Hey, wake up. Class isn't the place to sleep.
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career. If class isn't the place to sleep, then home isn't the place to study.
Yo, son, can you actually put something on that's lit?
Lit? I got you, big papa.
Don't ever call me that again.
Yeah, okay.
Bitch, you perfect.
Hey, okay.
Yeah.
Lit.
It gets better, why?
It does?
I will never snitch on you, daddy.
What the?
I'll hold a brick for you, daddy.
Oh, heck no.
Smash on a beef for you, daddy. Top of the ribs, get an eight like a steak. I'm a cream on your face, little daddy.
Whoa, do you even know what that means?
Me putting ice cream all over my girl's face?
Ice cream this hand.
I'm going to the gas station to buy some snacks. You want to come with?
Nah, I'm good, bro. All
right, then whatever, bro.
Can I go with you?
Can I go with you?
Man, shut up.
Oh, my heavens.
But yeah, come on.
Let's go, my guy. Can you buy me some hot Cheetos, please?
Okay, class, so the chemical formula for water is H2O. Mark.
I'm up.
Did you hear what I just said?
Yeah.
Well, if you did hear, tell me what the chemical formula for water is.
It's HIJKLMNO.
You see, I knew you weren't listening.
Well, you did say it was H2O.
Oh, great heavens!
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep. He really is your son, huh?
Beep.
Pranking my dad with a text, LOL.
What is this? Hey, Michaela, my dad leaves to the grocery store in 5 minutes. When you get here, you better be ready. Roof, roof.
Oh, hell no, you ain't doing crap.
What?
You sent me the message.
Oh, shoot, I did?
Yeah, what does she need to be ready for?
Nothing, it was a joke.
I got a joke.
What?
This hand.
The dude up in that building. 3 dudes coming. On me. Give me them cheeks, boy. I'm on top. Now I'm on bottom. He's inside. 2 more guys coming in. Oh, my God, now they're rotating. I'm coming. This dude is insane. He literally ate my shot.
Son, I just got a call from school saying that you got suspended.
I'm sorry.
What'd you do this time?
I took a rubber sword to school.
What? I don't remember buying you a rubber sword.
You didn't. I found it under your bed. Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Can you dance really quick and then act like you're eating something really good?
Why are you recording?
I'm just doing a funny trend.
Fine. Okay, you said dance?
Yeah.
And then pretend like I'm eating something? Yum. 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 Why are you laughing?
Look.
He just ate my ass. He wanna switch. Now I'm eating his ass. Eating a nigga ass.
Boy, you better delete that.
Fine. I just sent it to Grandma by accident.
Oh, great heavens.
Mom, can we get some Chick-fil-A?
No, we have food in the fridge.
Oh, you always tell me that.
Talk back to me or you'll get this belt.
Dad, can you take me to my friend's house?
Nah, I'm watching football right now. And it's kind of late. Don't you have your talent show tomorrow morning?
Yeah.
Yeah, go to bed. The next day.
I want to kill my mom.
What the?
I want to kill my dad.
Oh, great heaven.
Dad!
What's wrong, son?
Can we go to the adoption center to get me a little brother?
Of course we can.
Yay! I'm gonna be an older brother.
Arrives at the adoption center.
I can't wait to get a little brother.
Hello. We're here to get him a little brother.
Hey, little Mark. It's so nice to see you again. You've gotten so big.
Oh, great heavens!
What's up, guys? I'm gonna be scaring my roommate, Romeo, again. He hates it when I try to scare him, and it's been a minute, so might as well try, right? So I'm going to be scaring him with this rat and me being this blue face guy, so let's give it a try. He should be getting home pretty soon.
Dude, are you kidding?
All right, class, show me your shapes. I drew an octagon. And I drew a pentagon. What's wrong? Why do you have a picture of milk?
Because my dad gone.
And why do you have a picture of a gun?
Because y'all will be gone.
Oh, great heavens!
Mosa, pick it up now, Millie. Rock, pick it up now, Millie. Rock, pick it up now, Kodak. Black, pick it up now, Kodak. Black, pick it up now, hit them. Folks, pick it up now.
What's that one thing your ex gave you that you can't quite get rid of?
This crazy ass kid in the back seat.
But I got it from you, Dad.
You got it from this hoe.
Hey, class, can anyone give me examples of things that are useless? I'm about to ruin this class clown's whole career. Very good. Any other examples?
Honey, we need to talk.
What's wrong?
You know what you did wrong.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know what you're talking about. I'm going to give you one last chance. Do you have anything to say?
No, what the heck?
Oh, so can you explain whose panties these are that I found in the laundry?
I don't even do the laundry.
Oh, that's true. I'm sorry, baby. It's probably the maid's panties because she does my laundry.
I don't even think it's hers because I've never seen her wear those.
Wow, you actually remembered all by yourself?
Of course.
You never remember our anniversary.
I bet our son reminded you.
No, he didn't.
I'm gonna go ask him.
Let's go ask him then.
Yo, son, your mom's about to ask you something. Just say yes.
What?
Hey, sweetie, did you remind your dad about our anniversary, or did he remember all by himself?
I'm sorry. I can't really remember. I lost $50 today, and I've been trying to look for it. And I don't know where I put it.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember I said I found the $50? It's on our dresser. You could just go get it. It's in our room.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I didn't remember that. Thanks, Dad. And yeah, Mom, he did tell me today was your anniversary, and y'all had plans.
You see? Whatever. My boy.
I want my 50 bucks.
It's time to go, sweetie. The next day.
Man, I'm hungry. What's there to-
Hey, grandson, I heard you were hungry. What can I get you?
Oh, great heaven!
I feel like a mixtape catch at your crib if you read this is too late.
Alright, son, it's time to go. The next day.
I feel like I forgot something. Shoot, I forgot to take the chicken out yesterday.
Hey, you thought I forgot, huh?
Oh, great heavens!
I feel like a mixtape catch at your crib if you read this is too late.
Honey, I'm pregnant.
What? Not another one?
Yay, I'm gonna have a sibling.
I'm not ready for another one. I can barely stand this one.
Hey!
I was just kidding. It was a prank.
Oh my god, you got me there.
Yeah, you're not the father.
Hey, Doc, is my son okay?
Well, the car wreck was pretty bad, and he's not showing any brain activity.
No brain activity? Well, that sounds like he's back to normal.
No, but really, he only has a few minutes to live.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what you staring at?
That's a new teacher right there? She bad as hell.
Who, Mr. Brown?
She's that lady right there. Might tell me I know Mr. Brown.
I know Miss Shaniqua, known as Mr. Brown.
Shut the hell up, Chuma. It's no way that's Mr. Brown right there. I know a man when I see one, and that's no man. Not with that.
That's the side point. If I just told you that's Mr. Brown, I want to know why you're still looking.
Keep running your mouth every time I want to. In fact, I answer myself.
Alright.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Sean's dad. Are you new here?
No, bro.
What the?
Hey, sweetie, how was school?
Not good.
Why wasn't it good?
There's this kid that bullies me.
What?
Can I call in sick tomorrow?
No, because I know how to stop it.
How?
You're gonna tell him this.
The next day.
Hi, here he comes.
What now?
Watch this, guys. Your mom.
Your mom jokes are old and overly used, just like your mom.
You ready to get your body fixed up?
Yes, my body's been so sore and just been killing me.
Well, you came to the right person.
Can I have you lay down?
Yeah, of course. How long have you been doing this?
Well, actually, this is my first day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but don't worry, I've been doing a lot of practice.
Okay, cool.
Now, I'm gonna just have you take a deep breath for me. Okay, how'd that feel? Hello? Sir?
Oh, great heaven!
Sir?
Stoner. Put that out now.
I'm doing good. You know how it is raising these crazy children.
Yeah, he's over here. Do you want to talk to him? Mark, come speak with your great-granduncle.
No, it's fine, Mom.
Here, talk to him.
Hello.
How are you, my boy? Do you remember me? I used to change your diapers when you were 1 year old.
Hey, Mom, can you buy me this t-shirt?
No, this is from Something Nasty.
Wait, how do you know that?
Hold up, how do you know?
Dad?
What? What'd I do?
I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas.
What do you want?
Mom said to wash the dishes.
No, I didn't. I said you this time.
Why would you lie?
I just wanted to see if I could get you to do it.
I swear, the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
Leaving the door open when you leave. You always take my stuff or eat my food. Don't forget, you snitch and blame me all the time.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out the house yesterday.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Doria.
Oh, have you heard of the new song with Nicki Minaj?
I think so. Why?
Can you play it?
I would, but it's kind of late and my dad's asleep.
Please, I'll let you explore me later.
Say less. Alexa, play What That Speed Bout.
Bitch one, left what? The lot with a big body, Amy. Big thot. All my niggas in spot, you could get got. This that 40 vaccine, you could get shot. Since you wanna be stuntin' like a big shot. This that pretty little joint from the south side.
Hey, what's all that noise? It's 3 a.m. in the morning and I can't sleep.
We just vibing.
This late?
Yeah, so I can explore on her later.
You gonna explore on this hand?
Hey, Mom, where are you?
Oh, hey, sweetie. I'm just sitting here at home.
Oh, you're at home? What are you doing there?
Oh, I just been watching TV for the last 2 hours. Now I'm getting ready to cook dinner. What are you doing?
Oh, what have I been doing? Well, I've been at school for 3 hours waiting for you to come pick me up.
Oh, great heavens!
Since Dad doesn't want to let me put on music anymore, I'm just going to put my AirPods on.
Son, make sure you put your seatbelt on.
Then leave. Peace out, A Club Godzilla. I ain't tricking. I'm just popping bitches down.
You popping what?
Pop that kitty to the ground. She a freak.
How
I put her on the team. If you keep your kitty clean, then scream.
You better scream this hand.
Where do you live?
With my parents.
Where do your parents live?
With me.
Where do you all live?
Together.
Where is your house?
Next to my neighbor's house.
Where is your neighbor's house?
If I tell you, you won't believe me.
Tell me.
Next to my house.
Yo, fam, you good? What was that about?
Bro, some guy pulled up on me and was like, I'll give you some Doritos if you let me lick your balls. And I was like, balls? This guy must think I'm crazy if I let him lick my balls for some fucking Doritos. Like, shit, he's tripping.
Okay, babe, you can either kiss me for free or kiss the hottest girl in the world for $1,000. Who are you picking?
Baby, no question. Of course I'd pick you.
Huh?
What?
Then who's the hottest girl in the world?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, I bet you $100 I can make you say no.
$100? Okay, fine, go.
There are 3 doors, red, green, or yellow. Which one do you go in?
The red one?
Dang it. Okay, in the red door, you see 3 fruits, apple, orange, or banana. Which one will you eat?
Orange.
What? Nah, you know this trick, huh?
No, I actually don't know.
Got him! Give me my money!
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Pops!
Pops, you don't call me that unless you're really mad.
Ding, 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 I am.
What'd I do?
You played baseball with your friend last night, but not with me.
Stop playing!
For real, I heard it.
What'd you hear?
Oh, it went something like this.
Oh, no.
Throw it to me, babe. I'm about to smack it with the bat. Home run.
That wasn't base.
I'm not done. She yelled, hit it with the bat. slide in the bass, and I didn't see no bat or bassist slide.
Slide his hand!
Yo, bro, let me tell you, your son is not the smartest kid out there.
Why do you say that?
Watch this. Hey, nephew, do you want $1 or $10?
I'll take the $1.
You see, he never learns. Later that day.
Yo, son, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Why did you take the $1 instead of the $10?
Because the day I take the $10, the game is over.
What's up, son? Why the sad face?
My gaming headphones broke.
How'd they break?
I dropped them.
Dang, I'm sorry.
I was gonna buy new ones with $20 grandma got me, but the ones I want are $40.
Really? Wait, have you heard of the Slick Deals app?
No, what is that?
What? I'm about to put you on. Let's see, which one is the one that you want?
The HyperX Cloud Stingers.
HyperX... Oh, look! You got lucky.
What?
They're $40, but if you use the Slick Deals app, you can get it for $20.
Are you serious? Yay!
Now you know how to save more money.
Yeah, I'm downloading Slick Deals right now.
And there's a link in my bio for more deals too.
What? No! Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom.
No more Fortnite. No more cock. No more $19 cock. No more joke.
Hey, Mark, what's your computer password?
It's Mark1234.
Thanks.
Hold on, since you know my password now, what's yours?
Yeah. It's Naruto, Tanjiro, Luffy, Goku, Zoro, Sasuke, Vegeta, Pikachu.
Why is it so long?
Because it said it had to be at least 8 characters.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, Daddy, can I sleep with you guys tonight?
Yeah, come on, Isaiah.
Okay. Daddy, can you remove the remote from my back?
That's not the remote.
I'll do it sometime.
Hey, did you hear about the couple that got lost in the woods camping and the girl went missing?
Oh, really?
Yeah, the news said the man woke up and his girl was gone and couldn't find her. Isn't that crazy?
He did it. I'm in some abandoned house. Please find me.
What? Hey, baby, I'm back from camping with the boys. Wait, who are you talking to?
Hi, is your mom home?
Yes.
May I talk with her?
No.
Is your daddy home?
Yes.
May I talk with him?
No.
Is anyone else there?
Yes, a policeman.
May I speak with the policeman?
No, he's busy.
Busy doing what?
Talking to the ambulance man and the fireman.
What is that noise?
A helicopter.
What is going on there?
The search team just landed a helicopter.
What are they searching for?
Me.
Oh, great heavens!
Thanks for joining us for dinner, sweetie.
Mm-hmm. Well, you kind of made me, or else I was going to get a whooping.
You're always on that game, son.
Dad, are bugs okay to eat?
Whoa! Why would you ask me that while we're eating dinner? Ask me later.
A few moments later.
Okay, since we're done eating, what'd you ask me?
Oh, never mind. There was just a bug in your suit, but now it's gone.
Hey class, I know summer's coming up.
Yeah, summer.
Quiet down, Jacob. So back to what I was saying is y'all are about to graduate fourth grade. So that being said, they want a student to give a speech at graduation.
Please don't pick me.
Mark, I think you would be perfect for it.
Sure, why not?
It can be about who inspires you or who you want to be. Anything, really.
Okay. Hi, everyone.
That's my boy.
That's my baby.
The person who inspires me and who I want to be like is my mom.
Aww.
Because I just found out she has more jobs than my dad, which is awesome.
What? I don't have a job.
You don't have to keep it a secret anymore, Mom. I saw 3 uniforms in your closet. A maid outfit, a nurse outfit, and a cop outfit with handcuffs.
You can stop now, sweetie.
I'm almost done, Mom. And that just shows how amazing and talented she is. I want to be like her. So if you need a maid or help catch bad guys, you know who to reach. My mom.
Oh, great heavens!
I swear, if you don't have this room clean by the time I get off work, I'm taking that phone and game.
But, Mom.
No buts.
Oh, today sucks.
At school.
Hey, how's your day going?
As good as your marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
What up, bro?
Yo, bro, I really want to ask Mia out.
Mia? Bro, she's way out of your league.
Man, whatever. Life's too short.
Okay, don't tell me I told you so.
Hey, Mia, would you like to go on a date with me? No, because you're a nobody.
A what?
Bye.
The next day. Bro, I can't believe you got the quarterback position.
I know, right? I can't believe it either.
Oh, here comes Mia.
Hey!
What's up, Mia?
I heard that you're the quarterback for our school.
I am. Would you like to be the son in my life?
Oh, I'd be happy to.
Good. Then stay 93,985,887.6 miles away from me.
Bye.
Oh, great heaven!
Dad, thanks for letting me stay the night at Josh's house.
Yeah, of course. And you always say I'm a horrible dad. Did y'all have a good time?
It was really fun.
You seem tired. Y'all probably stayed up all night playing video games, huh?
Yeah, something like that.
Sit down. Let's watch a movie.
Okay.
What's wrong?
I'm still sore.
Sore?
Yeah, ever since I left Josh's house, my booty's been sore.
Hey, Mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on, please. Just make a wish.
I can't. I'm on a work call.
Oh, fine. I'll make the wish. I wish that every cheater had a red dot in their nose so we could spot in a crowd.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, so I'll never get heartbroken.
If only something like that was true.
It is true.
Sorry, my son's making silly wishes.
Hey, honey. Hey, son. I'm back from work.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Cheater.
Son, your mom told me you got in trouble in school today.
Yeah?
What'd you do?
I slapped a kid.
What? Why?
Because he made a joke about my girl and she was upset.
Oh, well, you should never choose violence.
Boy, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, stick up for your girl.
Thanks, Dad.
Act like I'm hitting you.
You're gonna get this whooping.
Ow, Dad!
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm gonna start doing 3 duets with one of you. If not every day, every other day. If you follow me on Instagram, so go ahead and spam me, comment, DM, so I can find you and make this happen. I love y'all so much. Thank you.
Oh, great heavens!
It's time to get up. It's 3 a.m. Time for Fortnite.
Dad, I have school in a couple of hours.
Just call in sick. We have games to win.
I have a big test tomorrow.
What subject?
Math.
When you go to McDonald's, do you ask what the square root of a quarter pounder is?
No.
Exactly. Turn on your controller. Let's get it.
Okay.
What? Are you serious?
Uh-huh.
Okay, thank you. Your son got in trouble in school.
Again?
Yeah, you better go give him a whooping.
Why do I have to do it? Okay, fine. I'm starved.
No, Dad!
Step forward.
Please!
Shh, let's not talk.
But, Dad!
What's wrong, sweetie?
Your son hit me.
He hit you?
Yeah.
Why'd he hit you?
Because I didn't turn the bathroom lights off.
What? Are you serious? Mark!
What's up, Mom?
If you hit my grandson one more time, you're gonna get this old hand.
Here I am with my family at my grandpa's funeral. My dad asked me,
is there anything you want to say about your grandpa?
I said, sure, I don't mind. So I stood in front of everyone. Got kind of nervous because everyone was staring at me. Then I shook it off and said, I'll never forget my grandpa's last words to me just before he died. Are you still holding the ladder?
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
I just got told from the girl I really love. She don't love me no more. She don't love me no more.
If you don't stop crying, I will give you something to cry about. It will be my hand.
I don't really care.
Get this hand.
Twerk. Cause I want to see you twerk. I throw a little money at the twerk. I don't really think you can twerk.
You need an ass whooping, that's what you need, huh? You need
an ass. Good night, sweetie.
Good night, Mom. What's up, guys?
Hey, what's
yes,
up?
Sir. Yes, sir.
I gotta be quiet, so y'all keep it down, please.
You still got a bad time? Loser.
Whatever. Oh my gosh, I hate this game!
You're done. Supposed to be quiet.
You're done.
Shh, I don't think she heard me.
You betrayed me.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Life is old.
Can I play with you?
Yeah, here.
Thank you.
Ha, I beat you.
Mom!
What's going on here?
He beat me in the video game.
It's just for fun. How can you not let your little brother win? Get off the game. Whatever.
Hey, I get the game all to myself.
Could you help me? I got you. Little bro, can I play?
Fine.
Take that.
Mom!
This better be important.
He wouldn't let me win either.
Video games aren't meant for everyone. You're right. Time for you to get off.
Or what?
Well, I'm gonna get this belt off.
Oh, great heavens!
Take me home to the play.
Dad, I'm gonna need you for my talent show tomorrow.
Talent show? What am I gonna do?
After I perform, I'm gonna need you to dance.
Oh, I can do that.
Please don't embarrass me.
Psh, I'm a pro.
Okay, let's do a practice run. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ooh, little B, what a ratty. Till that B don't get her body. Get right beside me. I'ma get in that thing, get to sliding. Take it away, Dad.
Here I go. Ooh, yeah. Yeah.
What was that, the boomer dance?
Nah, the robot.
Robot, that's so uncool.
Robot this high-end.
By taking this pill, you will receive $10 million, but...
Give me that.
Why didn't you let me finish talking?
I didn't need to hear anything else. You said if I took the pill, I'd get $10 million, so where's my money?
Yeah, but there's a catch. There's always a catch. And just to let you know, it's bad, like really bad.
I don't care. Where's my $10 million?
Well, that's rude. I don't interrupt you when you're talking.
Oh my gosh, fine. Tell me.
Your whole family died.
What? No, looks like I'll be crying in my new Lamborghini.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, hey, hey!
What the?
You know, just hanging out with my dad.
You can hang out somewhere else.
Man, look how much he loves me.
You better love this hand if you don't listen.
I got a crazy dad. Is he crazy because of me? Maybe just a tad. Look at his ugly face. Oh, he's mad. Looks like he's about to give me the hand. Then I'm gonna, like, take that.
I hate your deli farts. I'm not a fan. You were right. You finna get this hand.
Dad,
what's up?
If soap smells good but tastes nasty, how do we know that doo-doo don't taste like candy? Happy New Year's, Michaela.
Happy New Year's.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
Can you come over tonight?
Of course. When I get home, I'm gonna put some of my time.
Oh yeah.
Sooner.
What?
I get
where?
Home, oh, I'm trying to put some time.
Can't wait.
Soon as I get home, soon as I get home from work.
You work?
All I want is you, babe.
All I want is you in my bed.
What? All you want is this hand.
Dad, you up?
What the? Can you knock next time?
Sorry, I want to sing you something.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning.
Well, you're not even sleeping. You're getting freaky with Miss Lotion.
Get out.
Just hear me out.
Fine.
Just a small town boy. Living with this crazy dude.
You mean awesome, Dad?
I can do something that my dad can't do, which is make girls scream.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
Oh, yeah!
My ears! Stop! You better out this hand!
Dad, I love you. Love you.
What did you do? What did you do?
You might be a granddad. Goo goo gaga.
Don't play. I'm getting mad.
I'm just playing.
Oh.
You almost
what?
Went Super Saiyan. I'm not like you.
Huh?
I pull out. I'm just saying.
Boy?
I bang, bang, pull out. I bang, bang, pull out. I bang, bang, pull out.
You bang, bang this hand.
Dad, did we finally get a dog?
Boy, never got one on God.
What was that noise?
What noise?
Woo, 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 woo. Turn you around, bend you down. Give me that walk. Call me Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Ooh, taste like Scooby Snacks. Felt good. Hit it wrong. Forget Mufasa. Call me Scar.
That's too far. Didn't happen. Fake stories, you know you're a liar.
Captain, my bad. Forgot to say you couldn't last long.
I'm angry now. Can you last with this hand?
Brother, can I play the game?
No, just get out of my room.
Okay.
Wow, thank God he listened while I was gonna beat him up.
Brother.
What?
Before I go, can you hold this phone real quick?
Okay.
Hey guys, have y'all seen my phone?
Yeah, brother has it, and he was showing me some inappropriate stuff.
What? No, it wasn't. He just-
Chew, papi. Bichotazo.
You're grounded from that game for a whole month.
Can I play?
Sure, we can play co-op together.
Mom, he won't let me play.
What? I just said you could play with me. What's going on?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said he could play with me.
Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back?
I got you.
Can I play video games with you?
No, go away.
Mom, the little one won't let me play.
That's it. Get off.
Why? What did I do?
You fought with both of your brothers. I'm starting to think that you're the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Country roads, take me home to the place.
Bro, last night I made love to my girlfriend 4 times.
Dang, really?
And this morning she made me pancakes and told me she loves me.
Well, that's impressive. But I made love to my girlfriend 6 times last night.
Oh, okay, I see you.
And she made me the biggest breakfast and told me she'll never leave me.
Nice.
What can I say?
Wait a minute, Johnny.
What's up?
You've been pretty quiet. How many times did you make love to your girlfriend?
Oh, once.
What?
Oh, that's why he was being quiet.
And what did she say to you in the morning?
Don't stop.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, did you do your homework?
Not yet.
What did I say? Don't play the game unless you do your homework first.
I'm gonna get it done. Take a chill pill.
Oh, you grown now, huh? You talking grown. Honey, call the police. I'm going to jail tonight.
I was joking. I'm finna do it right now.
You finna joke to this bell?
Hey, Dad.
I got a call from your school saying that you got in trouble.
Yeah, I was trying to get a girl's number.
What'd you say?
Dang, you bustin', want some lovin'. You so hot, like an oven. Can I get a, oh yeah, oh yeah. That's the sound when I pound, make that frown upside down. You love food, I love food. You plus me equals two. I just wanna get inside of you.
You about to get inside this, honey?
Oh my god!
What happened?
This girl just told me she loves anime.
She loves anime?
You know what that means?
What?
She better put that pussy on me. Yeah, she better put that pussy on me.
Stop.
Yeah. She better put that pussy on me.
No, you too young for all that.
No, I'm not. You're just jealous because it's 2021 and I already got a message. Girls aren't messaging you because you got a little shrimp.
You gonna shrimp this hand?
Dad, why you keep embarrassing me in front of my little shorty?
I don't care, Sean. You're my son. And you ain't got no little shorty.
Yes, I do. She's standing right there.
Okay, player. Oh, cutie little
ice cream. Thank you. I'm trying to bite that.
What?
Yeah, I'm trying to bite that.
Sean, what you know about biting that?
I don't know nothing, but you said it to Miss Jazz last night. She started smiling.
Do it look like I give a fuck?
I sit by myself, talking to my poop.
Can you hurry up, cause I got a poop too.
No.
Boy, you finna know this.
Honey, look what I got for our son.
What? No way, a PS5? Hold on, let me get my camera out.
But I got this for our son.
I know, I just want to record you giving it to him.
I don't think you understand. I got this for our son.
Oh, great heavens! Oh,
Hey, Dad, how did you and Mom meet?
Yeah, how did we meet?
Let me think.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Oh, I don't really remember. I think it was a dating app.
Oh, cool. I want to be an actor.
Okay, so on this audition, you have to cry.
Okay, just give me a minute.
When you cry, one
more
thing
happens. I'm ready. Yo, Dad, can I get a race car bed for Christmas?
A race car bed? Don't you think if you ever bring a girl over, they'll laugh at you? Then what would he do?
Take her for a ride. Wink, wink.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Oh, you can have the seat if you're pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
Hey, you wanna be?
Ew, you're so disgusting.
I own a fertility clinic.
Oh.
It's called your bedroom.
Excuse me?
It was the name of the old mattress store when we bought it, and we just never changed it.
Oh, great heavens!
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I can't raise my kid without you.
Grandma, who's gonna give me birthday money?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring her back.
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
Not everything.
What?
I'm hungry.
Don't worry, honey. I'll cook you something.
Oh, great heavens!
No, why did she have to go? She was too young.
Stepsis, I love you so much. Don't go.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
What is it?
I know you wanted this tonight, but I'll just give it to you now to bring you back.
That's not what I was talking about.
Oh, great heavens!
No!
Ooh, you got an F on your test.
Why are you looking over? Please don't tell Mom.
Mom, you need to see this.
Please, no!
Son, what did you do?
He got an F on his test.
What? Let me see. Were y'all pranking me?
What?
Cause that was a good one. Good job, honey, for getting an A+. How?
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, you have 5 minutes to turn in your test.
It ceases.
7 minutes later.
Here you go.
You can't turn this in. It was due 2 minutes ago.
You won't let me turn it in if I'm 2 minutes late? Whatever. Wait, do you know my name?
No, why? Hey, you can't do that.
Can't do anything about it now.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me
to
zero, yeah.
Hey Chris, can you spell before?
Before. B-E-P-H-O-R-E.
No, that's wrong. Can anybody else spell it?
That's too easy. B-E-F-O-R-E.
Okay, good job. I bet you can't say it in a sentence.
I'm about to end my teacher's whole career. 2 + 2 = 4.
Hey there, do you know why I pulled you over?
Well, you were swerving, and now I smell alcohol.
Oh, I'm just tired.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask you to say the alphabet backwards.
What? I can't even do that sober.
Aha!
Oh, great heavens!
Alright guys, I'm gonna issue a challenge that only 1% of people in the entire world can do. Alright, get yourself a chair just like this. Easy to pick up, no problem. Put your butt and heels up against the wall, and without your butt coming off the wall, just pick up the chair.
Mommy, what kind of game were you and I playing last night?
What do you mean?
Cause I heard a lot of bouncing coming out from your bedroom last night.
There's no bouncing, sweetie. It's just a hide and seek.
Oh, that sounds fun. Next time, can I join?
Hey, Ms. Johnson. So what did my son do this time?
Well, you see this?
Yeah.
Your son passed me this note during class.
Oh, so what'd you do?
What I do? I sent him to the principal's office.
I'm sorry, Ms. Johnson. I don't like how you're playing with my son's emotions.
Mr. Adams, I'm happily married.
Man, forget it. Yo, son, we're switching new schools, okay?
Okay.
We need to talk.
About what?
About you smoking.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I found your stash.
That's not mine.
I saw it fall out of your backpack. I just have one question.
What?
Who's your plug? That shit was gas. That shit was gas. It's better than mine. But don't let your mom find out.
But she's my plug.
Did you say something?
All yours got me in the morning.
Hey son, have you seen my laptop and lotion? What the?
It's not what it looks like. I was just borrowing it.
You can borrow this hand.
Hey, Dad,
do you need this?
What, a vacuum?
Yeah, you kept saying it to your friend, but I guess you didn't want to get it.
No, I didn't.
So explain why you kept saying,
what?
You a vacuum. You a vacuum. You suck it so good like a vacuum. Sucky, 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 sucky like a vacuum. Oh my goodness, I think I'm in love with you. Then she said she doesn't like you because it's too small.
And then I said, my son, I'm about to get this vacuum hand.
Where do you live?
With my parents.
Where do your parents live?
With me.
Where do you all live?
Together.
Where is your house?
Next to my neighbor's house.
Where is your neighbor's house?
If I tell you, you won't believe me.
Tell me.
Next to my house.
Listen, you lost $400 of your mother's money. She beats your ass. Then your dad beats your ass. Then you go to your room, and on top of your bed, you find a $400. Do you give it back? I need answers.
Hey, how long until I can get a haircut?
About like 2 hours from now.
Okay, cool.
The next day.
Hey man, how long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, it's you again. Maybe like an hour and a half.
Sounds good, thanks.
The next day.
Hey, I'm back. How long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, I'd say 30 minutes.
Okay, perfect. Hey, Steve, have you ever seen that guy get a haircut?
Not that I'm aware of.
Do you mind taking a break and follow him to see where he goes every time he says that?
Okay, yeah, good idea. 15 minutes later.
Hey, I'm back. Hey, did you see where he kept going?
Your house.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, I'm about to run to the grocery store real quick. Do you need anything while I'm out?
Yeah, let me
go. No! You get nothing. You always ask and expect. And I always give and give and give, and I never receive.
Okay, you don't have to give me anything. I'm fine. I'm fine, okay?
You get nothing! Okay, I'll be back.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm going to a party. I'll be back by 10 p.m.
Oh, no, you're not. You're staying in tonight.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Mom.
What?
I'm going to a party. I'll be back by 10 p.m.
Make sure you're back by 7 p.m.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, fine.
Hey, Mommy!
Yes, sweetie?
I'm going to a party. I'll be back by tomorrow morning.
Don't worry. You can come back next month. Just call me to let me know you're okay.
Thanks, Mommy!
Hey, Mommy, look what I drew.
Wow, that's so beautiful.
Thanks, Mom.
5 years later.
Hey, son, look at this video.
That's funny.
I know, right?
Bro, we have a substitute.
Shut up, no way.
I'm not lying, come.
Hey, boys, are y'all in Mr. Bendover's class?
Yep.
Where is he?
Oh, he's sick, so I'll be covering for him today.
Dang, I hope he gets better soon.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, that's so sweet of y'all. Anyways, Mr. Bendover said y'all should know what to work on.
Yeah.
We'll get right to it.
Great.
Bro, you suck at this game.
Nah, that's you.
Bro, let's leave the class.
I'm down.
Hey, boys, where are y'all going?
Class is over, sir.
No, class doesn't end until 3:30, and it's 2 o'clock right now.
Oh, Mr. Bendover lets us leave early when we finish our work.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
They're lying. It's not true.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I challenge you to a roast battle, poem style.
You don't want the smoke.
Ha! Roses are red, violets are blue. I thought shirt was ugly, but then I saw you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. When I flush the toilet, I remember you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. The smell of poo reminds me of you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You better zip them lips before I smack you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Girls hate your shrimp cause they play peek-a-boo.
Roses are red, I am too. I'm really, really mad. You finna get this hired. Yo, son, you're still asleep?
Huh?
I've been up since 5 a.m. If you keep doing this, you're gonna sleep your life away.
Yo, Dad, do you wanna go play some basketball?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, why does some of your hair turn white?
Well, sweetie, when you make your mom really unhappy or upset, my hair will start turning white.
Well, if that's the case, then how come all of Grandma's hair is white?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I need you to take the trash out. What's wrong?
I got caught vaping in school.
Vaping? Ooh, boy, you finna get it.
Wait, Dad, just listen.
Fine. Punishment later. Continue.
So the teacher came into the bathroom.
Then what?
He said let him hit or he'll snitch.
So did you let him use it?
Dad, are you not listening?
What?
He wasn't talking about the vape.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, guess what?
What is it, sweetie?
I just wrote a book.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
What's the book about?
How to make money without doing anything.
That sounds awesome, sweetie.
Right? But I need some money to publish it.
Why won't you just read the book?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
I really want to be a DJ.
You want to be a DJ?
Yeah, I've been practicing.
Okay, I'll tell you what. You should DJ at church this weekend.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, Dad.
Church day. You got this. That's my son.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, I think it's time for the next step in our relationship.
What do you mean by next step?
You know, when two adults love each other.
I don't really understand.
Go see what your dad watches on his laptop, and trust me, you'll know what to do.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
A few hours later.
Hey, babe, I'm back.
Hey.
Who is this? This is my stepbro. He's here to do that next step thing.
What? And who is this?
Oh, he's my doctor.
Get in line, pal. I'm next.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom.
What's up?
Meet my girlfriend. I think she's gonna be the one I marry one day.
Are you serious? You couldn't find anything better?
Mom, stop. That's so mean. I love her.
I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Oh, stop! Oh, you're so strong and handsome.
That's not gonna work. Any last words?
I got McDonald's.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, why won't anyone help me?
Any last words?
I have a missed call.
What? From who?
Oh, great heavens!
Please, get my brother instead of me!
Any last words?
I have a boyfriend.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
What four-letter word begins with F and ends with K? And if you can't get it, you can always use your hands.
What?
Come on, son, you know.
No, Dad, I don't.
Yeah, you do. It starts with F and ends with K.
I don't know, Dad.
Come on, you're gonna be doing it with me, Mom, and Uncle Fred tonight.
Oh, great heavens!
No, Dad, not again!
Where are you going? The answer was four.
Don't ever do that again, because if you do, you'll regret it.
Ha, you're acting like you're gonna do something about it.
Oh, me? Nothing. I have him.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
Yeah?
I got an email from your teacher, Ms. Bendover, saying that you got detention tomorrow because you called her fat.
Sorry.
Never call a woman fat. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Body shaming is bad.
Okay, Dad, I understand.
10 years later.
I hate being pregnant. I look so fat.
First of all, you're not fat. And even if you were, that's okay.
I knew I could trust you, son.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, how was your day at school?
Good. I just found out that I'm really fast in math.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Okay, let me ask you a math question. What's 276 divided by 4?
20.
What? That's not even close.
I only said I was fast.
Oh, great heavens!
You should have used protection.
Yo, Dad, say ice.
Okay, ice.
Now say bank.
Bank.
Say mice.
Mice.
And finally, say elf.
Elf. What is this?
Okay, now say it all together, 10 times fast.
I spank myself, I spank myself, I spank myself.
Oh, great heavens!
You were adopted!
Huh? Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Spell roast.
Okay, R-O-A-S-T.
Okay, now spell host.
H-O-S-T.
Now spell most.
M-O-S-T.
What do you put in a toaster?
Easy, toast.
Really? Because I put bread in mine.
Oh, great heavens!
Son forgot to take out the chicken.
Oh, did he?
What? Hey, bro, what are you doing?
I'm just on my phone. Leave me alone.
That's cool.
Why did you take a picture of me?
I didn't.
Then let me see your phone.
No.
Mom, can you tell your adopted son to stop taking pictures of me?
He's not adopted, and stop taking pictures of your brother without his consent.
I didn't take any. He's a liar.
If you didn't, let me see your phone.
Here you go.
I don't see any pictures of you. I promise he did. Next time you lie, I'm gonna take your phone away.
What?
Mom, you should check his recently deleted album.
So you did take pictures.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, we got another one, bro.
Another girl?
Yeah.
A new one?
Yeah.
She's gonna do me like the last girl did me.
Probably.
But you still wanna do this?
Yeah.
And probably get hurt?
Yeah.
Well, that's dumb. Why are we doing this?
I don't know.
Okay, so let's not fall in love with this girl.
That's out of my control.
We've been here before. I don't want to do this.
Well, we're still gonna.
Is it gonna hurt?
Yeah.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, dang, Mom. You just hit a police car.
Crap. Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh, no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're back.
Oh, hey, Dad.
What's up?
Did you and Mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back. Babe, did you get a text? Oh, shoot. I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once. See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all aren't grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless.
Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
Oh, great heavens!
No, Miss Johnson, I'm gonna miss you.
She was the best at giving my son the knowledge that he needed.
Thank you for being so sweet to my son.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back? I'm terribly sorry, there's not.
I have an idea.
Really?
Can I use the bathroom?
I don't know, can you?
Oh, great heavens!
We might need to start riding bicycles because these gas prices are crazy.
Dad, when you were in the gas station to pay, a man came up to the window offering me a banana if I let him touch my balls.
What the? I can't believe people would say that.
I just don't understand why he wanted to touch my balls like they're just regular basketballs.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
What?
It's my turn to play the game.
No, it's not. Get out of here. I just started.
Mom said I can play.
I don't care what Mom says.
Give me the controller.
No, let it go.
Give it to me.
No!
Shh.
Okay, okay. I'll give you a dollar.
A dollar?
Okay, fine. $20. And I'll let you play.
Okay.
Ooh, I swear I can't stand you.
Oh, yeah. One more thing.
What?
Mommy, brother hit me.
Oh, great heavens.
Where are you? You need to come home. I'm sleeping over my friend's house. You never asked me, so no. Oh, yeah. Remember the promise after I saw you smoking? I was stressed. How dare you? And Uncle Fred was with you on the couch? We were just wrestling, that's all. Oh, I bet. But I'm still sleeping over. I said no, I am your mother. Why must you control my life? Because you live under my roof. Jesus Christ, Mom. Jesus, what?
Jesus, I'm an adult with a library card, a car, a job, and a dog. How am I supposed to grow if you don't let me go? You can't protect me forever, so stop being an obstacle and be a mom with trust in me, okay?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I know the whole truth.
Okay, just don't tell your dad and take this.
Wow, thanks, Mom. Yo, Dad, I know the whole truth.
Shh. Please don't tell your mom and take this.
Hey, thanks, Dad.
Hey, Grandpa, I know the whole truth.
Really?
Yeah.
You can stop calling me Grandpa and come give your dad a hug.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
How was school, sweetie?
Boring.
What?
I mean, good. It was good.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go play my game. My friends are online.
Hey, you know the rules. Homework first.
Okay.
2 hours later.
Yes, I'm almost done with my homework. Yeah, almost done.
Hey, son, the food is almost... Wow, so you're on your phone instead of doing your homework?
No, I just grabbed my phone. I was doing homework this whole time.
You're grounded. No phone and no games.
Oh, great heavens!
I've decided your sentence.
I hope I get like 5 years.
It might be more. I sentence you to eating without YouTube and TikTok.
Oh, great heavens!
No! A few moments later.
Okay, Dad, I'm done with the shower. You can use it now.
Did you yell in the shower?
Yeah.
You okay?
I'm okay. The soap just fell on my foot and it was hurting.
Oh, I've been there before. It's way more painful in prison.
Dang, really? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, guess what? I got an iPhone now. Damn, bro, it's about time you got rid of that old-ass, barely-working-ass, bad-camera-ass Android. Damn, bro, chill, but you trying to FaceTime later, like, when you get home? Bro, why do I have to FaceTime you for? Oh, because, you know, like, I could do that now, you feel me?
Nah.
I know, but, like, I'm not really trying to FaceTime you, bro. Oh, yeah, all right, I feel you. Dog, why you taking pictures of me? Oh, because, like, I need them for, like, your contact photo. Dog, you ain't even asked me, though.
No.
Hey, Siri, what time is it? Dog, why you asking Siri for the time? Bro, look at the phone. It's on the screen. Oh, because, like, I got an iPhone, you know? I could do that now.
Nah, I hope his phone go missing. Jit annoying. That's crazy.
Okay, class, be ready for the talent show tomorrow.
Bro, guess what?
What?
You know that girl that you really like?
Megan?
Yeah, she's moving.
No!
It gets worse. She had a big crush on you for months now.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
The next day.
The song is about Megan.
I wish I knew. I wish I knew you wanted me.
Hey, that's just not
do,
hard, though.
Girl, what you do? Made a move, could have made a move. If I knew, I'd be with you. Is it too late to pursue?
I never liked you.
Oh, great heavens!
You're fired.
What? Please, give me one more chance.
I'm sorry, but we have to let you go.
A couple minutes later.
Are you serious? A flat tire? Oh, today's the worst.
Later that night.
Man, I'm done with today.
Ooh, give me some of that.
Hey! Why did you just drink that?
Why are you so miserable?
Today, I lost my job, I got a flat tire, and to top it all off, I just found out you're having an affair with my brother Fred.
So you decided to drown yourself with wine? What a coward.
No, I was trying to poison myself.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, no way we had a substitute.
Comes in next to me.
But I'll get in trouble.
Bro, she won't even know.
Yeah, you're right.
Good morning, class. My name is Miss Booger, and I'm going to be your substitute for today.
Miss Booger?
What's so funny?
Nothing, Miss Booger.
I'm taking attendance. What's your name?
I'm about to end Miss Booger's whole career. Ben.
Ben what?
Dover.
Thanks, Ben Dover.
Oh, I have an idea. And that's how it's
done. This is the police!
Oh, great heavens!
All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Yo, what is your problem?
I'm hungry.
Babe.
Yeah.
I love you.
Maybe I don't understand it. You're changing, I can't stand it.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Bella.
Oh, yeah? Where are you from?
I'm from New York.
Oh, nice. I heard it gets really cold there.
Yeah, during the winter time. What about where you live?
I live in L.A., so we don't get winter, really.
Yo, son, who are you on the phone with?
Bella from New York.
New York? When did you meet her?
This app called Hey, it's really cool. You can talk to people from all over the world.
Dang, that is cool. Well, don't stay on the phone too long. You gotta do your homework.
Okay, Dad. So, Bella, we gotta make a trip for you to come here so we can make my dad a grandpa, if you know what I mean.
Okay.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I stay in today? I'm not feeling too good.
Okay, sure, honey.
The next day.
What's up?
Bro, where were you yesterday?
I just didn't feel like coming to school.
Bro, you missed out.
What happened?
We went to Six Flags.
What? You're kidding.
There was like 20 fights yesterday.
Are you serious?
Mr. Beast came to our school and gave us $1,000 each.
Dang it, I could have bought 2 PS5s.
Oh yeah, and he gave us all PS5s.
Oh, great heavens!
Talk to me, dog. How bad is it?
Wow, I don't know how to say this.
What do you mean?
You have 6 months to live.
What? No, there has to be something I can do.
Well, there is one thing, but it's not exactly...